Windbloom! There you are. I finally found you. This archipelago has more islands than I remember. It took a little while for me to find you guys. What am I doing here? Come now, you didn't think I would just drop you guys off at these islands and never come here myself, did you? It's the last days of your summer island adventure, right? I wouldn't miss it for the world! What's wrong? Oh, my outfit? What do you think? Lisa made me an outfit too. She insisted I match the summer beach vibes like Jean and Barbara if I was intent on joining you. Well, does it suit me? Thank you. Anyway, I'm here to spend some time with you on these islands. You work so hard all of the time. You deserve a break, and I'm here to make sure you enjoy yourself. Here, take my hand. Let's go relax on the beach for a little bit. Ah, you've finally awoken. Looks like you might have relaxed a little too much. Did you have a nice nap? Don't move too much, you'll knock down the walls. What is it? It's a sandcastle. While you were resting, we sort of built one around you. Well, where else are you supposed to keep your most important treasure? Klee helped me, but she seemed to have wandered off with Jean and Razor. Something about fish blasting. And I wanted to wait until you woke up. I'm here to spend time with you, first and foremost, after all. Right? The sandcastle turned out pretty well, if I do say so myself. We tried to model it to look like the walls that surround Mondstadt. I think we got pretty close. Well, now that you're awake, wanna spend a little time with me? I thought you'd never ask. Still, I'd hate for our handiwork to go to waste. Here, give me your hand and step over. Careful. There you go. I'm sure Klee won't mind if I borrow our treasure for a little while. Come with me. Let's walk along the shore for a while. Wow. The more I look at them, the more I realize these islands turned out so beautiful with the passage of time. They weren't always like this. These islands were made long ago, back when I was still reshaping Teyvat. I split off a piece of a mountain and it landed here upside down. It's true, I didn't mean to do it, it was an accident. That's why so many of these island formations are kinda weird. I wasn't really planning to make them, it just sorta happened. Maybe, but sometimes the most beautiful things are the things you aren't really planning on, or searching for. What do you think I'm referring to? In any case, Alice really picked the best island to have your journey end. While the other islands are still kinda rocky, this one is nice and peaceful. Oh, hey, look at this! This shell cave is huge. You'll see these sometimes on the shores of Teyvat too, but they're never this big. I bet a hillitrol could make a home out of one of these, no problem. Oh, you saw a hillitrol living inside of one on another island? Well, this one's empty, but it does look much cooler in there. Hey, let's go inside. It really is much cooler in here. And look, the ocean even comes in here a little bit. It's so peaceful. Hey, come here. What? Let me celebrate a little. I finally got you all to myself. So many of you came on this island adventure. Jean, Barbara, and Klee may be one thing, but Kaya, D-Luke, Albedo, even Razor ended up here. I was worried I might not get to spend much time with you alone. Or worse, that others would be taking up all of your time. But it's been so much fun. I've never experienced a summer trip like this before. In all of the summers of my life, I think this one might be the most fun. It's amazing. You've redefined what happiness is to me. And with each passing day, I feel I can't express how much I've fallen in love with you. I just... Don't get too carried away. I already said we'd play our pastime after lunch, and if we don't go soon, pretty soon they'll come and they'll be looking for us. Even if you don't think that's a problem, do you want to explain what we're doing if they find us here? I promise I'll be all yours afterwards, okay? But for right now, let's head back. Come on, you're on my team for heart pastime, got it? Let's have some fun. Are you okay? Here, drink this and hang out in the shade for a while. I told you not to overdo it. Well, I guess being worn out from playing too hard is far better than wearing yourself out over commissions. You okay? Well, you fared far better than some of us, though. D-Luke just took a harpastum to the face, and right now Kaya's trying to use his vision to put ice on it. It's going about as well as you'd expect. Are you okay, though? Wait, what's wrong? Yeah, those sunburns look pretty bad. Hold on. If I remember correctly, Barbara said the first aid kit was around here somewhere. Oh, I found it. And inside... Yes, we still have some sunburn medicine left. You're not the only one who got burned today. Apparently, Klee and Albedo got pretty toasted while they were swimming. Looks like it's mostly on your shoulders. Here, can you turn your back to me? There you go. Sorry, this might sting a little bit. You okay? It's cold? Well, this stuff is apparently made from cryo-slimes. It's a creation of Lisa's invention, but apparently it's very effective. How is it? It feels better? That's good. Okay, let's get the other shoulder. Lean this way a little bit. There we go. This should help a lot, but let me know if it still hurts, okay? I'll get Barbara to come heal you. Just a little more. There. Well, is it feeling okay? Yeah? This part still looks pretty red, though. Right next to your neck. Where? Right here. Sorry, I couldn't help myself. Again? Someone's being forward today. Does it feel better? I'm glad. The day flew by today. It's getting pretty late in the day. The sun's already starting to go down. Wanna watch the sunset with me? Come on, let's watch from the other side of the island. Look at that. It's so beautiful. I've never seen the sunset from these islands before. I wonder why. I've seen so much in my life as a god, but the world always seems so much more beautiful whenever I'm with you. Hey, you're about to go somewhere new, aren't you? Just a feeling I had. Recently, you've had this look in your eye. A look of importance, of excitement, of something that you have to do, of something that you want to do. But I can come with you. Right. I can stay by your side, right? Thank you. No matter what happens, I'll be right by your side. My heart is wherever you are. No matter where you go. Always be with.